One of the most commonly asked questions we get from parents and teachers is, why do kids join gangs? The answer to that question is rather complex. There are many social and economic factors that contribute to gang membership. Some join because they need protection, while others are born into the lifestyle. A kid thinking about joining a gang may be confronted with one or several of these issues. Teenagers are the group most attracted to this lifestyle. The San Jose Police Department works hand in hand with numerous community-based organizations to address the issues of gang violence, prevention, and intervention. One of the community-based organizations we work with is the California Youth Outreach, which is part of the Mayor's Gang Prevention Task Force. This organization provides gang intervention and counseling by hiring counselors who may have been gang members themselves, but have overcome the lifestyle and are now dedicated to guiding our youth towards a more productive life. Today we're talking to Leebo Pomele, who is a counselor with California Youth Outreach. Leebo, welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me, Joe.
Leebo, what is the number one reason why kids join gangs?
Well, based on my personal experience and current education about gangs, I feel many youth find comfort in gangs because it gives them a sense of belonging and identity.
Leebo, what is a sense of belonging?
Well, it's the feeling of being connected and accepted within the family and community. Youth are troubled by they seek acceptance elsewhere and look for in gangs. Frequently, they are surrounded by individuals sharing the similar characteristic, hardship, and interests. These similarities provide a common bond for them, a shared identity, something they can be found or be proud of.
I'm sure a lot of these kids are from the same neighborhood, Leebo.
Yes, this is true. As a matter of fact, growing up together in a gang neighborhood, it's a big reason why many youth join gangs. Kids grow up in gang neighborhoods, get used to gang members, and associate violence. Some kids look up to them, gang members, as the glamorous lifestyle, the cars, having money, attraction of the opposite sex, appealing. All these normal things can lead them to join gangs.
So joining a gang can be the result of peer pressure?
Oh, yes. Because growing up together, they develop a sense of loyalty, respect for each other. If one joins, the rest will usually follow. The pressure frequently outweighs the negative of the gang, especially when they're in lack of family structure.
So lack of family structure, does that mean that some of them could actually be born into the gang?
Yeah, for many families, gang life is a multi-generation. Respected parents, brothers, uncles, and cousins may be active or veterans of the gang and still adhere to the lifestyle. Defiance towards social institution and authority like the police and teachers is encouraged. Unfortunately, this type of mindset is difficult to change because it's based on the subculture that they have seen since birth.
So a lot of these kids live in the same neighborhood. Do they ever join the gang for avoid being victims?
Yes, protection is another reason why kids join gang. Neighborhood or attend school with a high amount of gang activity can expose them to violence. The constant fear of being assaulted or harassed can force a person into joining gangs.
Okay. What about economic reasons? Are there economic reasons for kids joining gangs?
Sure, poverty is the main common thing among gang members. Some youth join gangs because it's an easy way to make money. Gangs are involved in drug dealing, prostituting, and the different forms of theft where they can find the opportunity to make money.
Are there kids whose families who are financially secure and grow up in good neighborhoods, do they ever join the gangs?
Joe, gangs are affected all levels of social spectrum. Many youth from stable background are also attracted to gang life. The attention, good or bad, lure of money, attraction from the opposite sex has a strong draw to the youth. Sometimes it just feels good to be bad. Frequently, these youth come from good families and nice neighborhoods.
Leebo, I want to thank you for joining the show today. Your expertise is invaluable.
Thank you for having me, Joe.
Today we learned that there are many reasons why a youth may join a gang. Youth from different social and financial backgrounds may be attracted to the gang lifestyle. The first step to gang prevention and intervention is to recognize the signs that youth are involved with gangs. In the next episode, we will talk about how to recognize if someone you know may be straying into the gang lifestyle.
You are a partner with the San Jose Police Department to reduce crime. Subscribe to this channel so you don't miss future programs. You can also follow us on Facebook and Twitter.